as soon as someone is forced to leave his her house and have to go because of war, of persecution, of natural disaster, you are a refugee. Let's talk about human beings, because this refugee, this man, this woman, was maybe a doctor, a teacher, a developer, a painter. Let's talk about human beings who want to work, who need your support.